This is the first step in this lifestyle for many of you. It should only be the first step.
2 years ago, I had completely walked away from the Lord, and I rededicated my life at this conference, and I've been on fire for the Lord ever since.
For Jesus, and this is what I believe to be good. I believe that prayer matters, and I'm gonna press it no matter what.
What we're actually seeing is a groaning in the earth of young people turning away from religion because they want real kingdom.
And we can count on a decade from now, they're following Jesus. They're authentic disciples now, and 10 years from now, they'll still be seeking Him, praying, and pursuing God.
Thank you.